This may be the most satisfying 3D printer I've ever seen. I went back to my friends at Objex Unlimited to check out another one of their printers. This one blasts a high power laser beam at a bunch of powder, turning some of it into plastic. Once the printer is all done with its 3D print, Ryan here will take this square mold. It gets pushed into the machine on top of the powder, and then he shuts the door. A couple seconds later, he opens the door, gets this spatula looking thing, puts it underneath the box, then using a vacuum goes in and sucks up all the remaining powder that can then be recycled for the next print. Once that's all cleaned up, he brings the print to another machine that's full of holes. He takes off the box and it reveals this dehydrated looking lasagna. You have to sort of poke around until you find the piece. And then sort of like an archaeologist, he just scrapes away the powder with a steel brush. The rest is just powder. So then he just breaks up the clumps so it could fall through the strainer to be recycled again. Once that was all done, the piece was then transported to another machine that blasts high powered glass particles at it. This is gonna clean up any remaining powder that might be stuck in some finer details. And that right there was some satisfying post-processing for a 3D printer. Thanks so much for watching. And I'll catch you in the next one.